I always see Doberman pinschers with their tails docked. So this is very rare for me to see a Doberman pinscher without.